I repeat again, I have a consistent record of respect and advocacy of the rights of the unborn. Hadn't changed in even number of years, hadn't changed in odd number of years, hasn't changed at all. And I have a consistent voting record on that.